Hello, fellow weirdos. Well, welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Lost Alpha Developer's Cut. Let's check what's happening outside. So this is where we're at. We've made it to Darkscape, where I have run into the tunnel. And now I'm basically postponing the storyline, and instead I'm diddle-daddling around in the houses. I'm having my usual topographical confusion is a bit much to say, but like this corner of the map always manages to confuse me somehow. So like when I approach from this side, then I'm expecting the harbor to be a little bit elsewhere. And then when I approach from this side, I don't know, there might have been some map changes back and forth. Like I remembered the harbor being here, and then once when I was approaching from here, the harbor was suddenly here, and now it's here again. So maybe it never changed, and I'm just sort of mixing shit up. Oh, that's the fuel can. Oh shit. And there's a viewer in the area. I don't know where though. I wonder if it's a naked viewer. Okay, I don't want to carry around that ammo. Kitchen. Kitchen? I don't think so. Ooh. Wait. So all of such stashes are already filled and unmarked, or what? Let's see, what did I get? Ooh. That I have extra food. Fuck you to death, huh? What else did I get? I got the med kit and a bottle of water. Okay. And this wasn't even the stash I was looking for. I just checked my pure analogy. But I'm guessing these stone stashes, it's a good location. Good universal stuff location. Okay. Okay. Now which way to the big window? Yeah, yeah. Quick save. Now which way was the viewer? That way, I believe. Huh. that right now I'm on the wrong side of the road from where I wanna be. Ah, chicken coop. Chicken coops are also good for stashes, as we know from forest. Over here as well. Is that thunder or a blowout up there? This one, but you know, just in case. Creepy piano is a must. This time, I don't think we get good from behind the piano. It's getting very dark. I wonder if a blowout is coming. Yoink. And of course, I have to take that weapon with me. Piano here. Okay, so now I have two sets of basic tools, which means I think Fox will get one set. I haven't decided yet who would get the other. I'm not overly acquainted with the upgrades and mechanics side of the game. Did I go there? I think I haven't been to this house. There's somebody out there. Maybe it was just grass, maybe it was just lawn. This building is in a sorry state. I was kind of hoping that I can get upstairs somehow. Oh yeah, this was on the grass as well. Similar type building in clear sky, you could get up there, but I don't remember how. Maybe just have a... Oh, dog. Maybe just have a ladder or something. Yeah, I'm seeing it now. Okay. This would be the house with anomaly by the stairs. Shit. Uh-oh. There's another viewer. Wow. Okay. So what do we have here? We have at least one flesh, a bunch of zombies. Oh! Yeah, what do you know? There is a neck of your... Fuck me. Of course, how do I get all those artifacts? And there is a whole other question, a whole other business that might not even be worth it, but. Inside. Maybe not. Well then. Still morning and so dark. Okay, I'm gonna take this and put it in this building instead. Just make it a bit out of here. That was way worse off than the others. Ooh, a well, can we squeeze it in here? Save right away. What's this? Just a tree stump. Okay, okay. Has stalker proofed. Oh, never mind. Okay, so this is a death trap. I'm gonna reload. Right, where were we? So, yes, just because you can squeeze into a well doesn't mean you should. This is the one with barricades, right? Okay. Or not. Oh yeah, this is the one with barricades. That's the chicken coop. Go in here. Yes, I did. Tractor. Which way am I even? Okay, I am definitely in Chimera territory, so let's maybe. There. This is where I have encountered somewhere in this woods I have definitely ran into chimeras. So the thing is that locations look different. Again, approaching from different angles and in different times of day, certain locations give completely different impressions. So there is that. Go elsewhere. Whoa! Hello. Yeah, we're leaving.